It's all yours. This is out of my league.
Relax, Chief. We'll take it from here. Ultimate soldier. No mercy, no pity, no fear. Oh, yeah. David. No glitch and overload shutdown.
Everything's under control, Dixon. Out of sight and completely out of mind. You get my meaning?
I understand completely, sir. Needs of national security.
That's good, Dixon. That's very good. You've done a great job. Just make sure that nobody saw nothing. National security. Think of it.
He was pounding the wall like a road digger or something. Over and over again, like an automatic.
Are you trying to tell us that this is a man? A human being?
Oh, definitely. A man-machine.
The new reports add weight to the accusations leveled at the Chank Armaments Corporation by a growing alliance of humanist organizations who insist that Chank is, quote, covertly gestating morally indefensible weapons projects. The original allegations arose after the horrific death of Joint Chief Executive Bob Nicholson, currently unexplained. And tonight are still fueling demonstrations outside Chank's downtown facility.
Thank you. emotional reactions to allegations of illegal projects. But I assure you, a full public disclosure will be made by this corporation. And all your questions will be answered.
Earlier today, a Chank spokesman said he believed that new Joint Chief Executive Hayden Kale's impressive reputation would bring an end to the public disquiet.
Ms. Kale, are you aware that under the 94 FOI revision, all new exotic projects must be disclosed to Congress?
Of course she's aware. Chank is a responsible corporation with a clear world vision.
As a chief executive yourself, Mr. Ridley, does that vision include systematic law-breaking?
Well, you know our maxim, hard technology for a hard world. If it wasn't for people like us, you'd all be speaking Russian. So how did this report get out?
There's a leak somewhere. We tried to stomp on it, but...
Fuck the leak! Now, our alleged involvement made prime time last night. You gotta can the stations.
Easier said than done with the new syndicators.
Then find the leak and plug him.
Her. I'm the leak.
Well, that's stunningly noble, Kale. But we're not selling hamburgers. Your behavior on camera and off is not proven conducive to better public relations.
That's a mutual observation, Scott, and irrelevant. GSE has imposed me to clean under your carpets, and rest assured, I suck like an Electrolux. Incidentally, I speak Russian. I'm gonna sit down now.
You're a chief executive. Start acting like it.
All right. One. This corporation's belligerent stance and its attempts to suppress the media are breeding rumor and protest. So I'm sure you'll all agree that a public disclosure would be preferable to another outburst on the networks or syndicators. Two.
This is a moot discussion anyway. The hard man project just doesn't work. We're recommending a complete shutdown.
What are you talking about?
It's fundamentally flawed.
John.
Direct cerebral downloading generates collateral errors.
John.
I've explained this to Dante over and over.
John.
But you know how excitable he gets.
John.
What? What?
Shut the fuck up.
Did I just hear right? Am I to understand that those demonstrators outside might actually have a point?
You should understand.
I want every suspect project shut down. I want all the details on my desk tonight, and I want Dante fired right now.
With respect, Miss Kale, he's an invaluable asset.
He never submits reports. He illegally orders supplies. He's working secretly in Vault 10, and he's not here now. I vote we kick him out.
You should understand that you're one of us now.
Are you still itching? Those monitors take a while to get used to. Listen, tread carefully around Dante.
Are you threatening me?
No. Read Nicholson's file.
Hi, Hayden. I just spoke with Jack Dante. He says he'll see you now.
He'll see me. Great. Excuse me, which way to engineering?
What are you doing in here? This is my room.
Well, keep it clean.
Get out of my room.
When I say I want to see you, I expect you to come to my office.
Who are you?
Hayden Kale. I run this corporation.
Oh. The boss lady.
Yeah.
Don't I know you?
I want to see what you're doing in Vault 10.
Entry is rated dual code access. You've got to get Ridley to swipe his card the same time as yours.
So how do you do it?
I'm smart.
Show me.
What's the number 7796452 mean to you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't recognize your own comlink number? How about account ident? 213-95234C containing $7,852,320.27, I believe.
How did you get that information?
Same way I got your address, 1011 Century Plaza. Same way I could get your door code if I wanted to. Hacking! I've got all the best gear right here. I can can find out anything I want.
Stay out of my files.
Oh, well, I think I'm going to find out all about you, Miss Kale.
I understand the deep emotional response. I understand the deep emotional response to allegations of illegal projects.
Where you been? I've been getting provisions. Some baked goods. Huh? Huang. I got this from Morse today. Scott Ridley, also known as the Rat. I want you to implant that on your brain. And of course, the lovely Kale, Nicholson's replacement. They are the target.
We should have hit right after Nicholson croaked.
But we didn't. You gotta learn patience. Now remember these faces. The core containment cannot be opened without their D-lock sequences.
We just ought to employ the cutter. It's 90 minutes max.
It'll never work. 2 hours minimum.
In any case, we only use the cutter if they refuse to spill.
They won't.
They will.
And so, the weird turned pro.
You can't just ignore him.
Watch me.
Fine, then just give me your card and I'll deal with Dante and you can go home and shed your skin.
Fuck you! Go back to your $10 million apartment and play with your fucking cat, huh? You're as morally reprehensible as the rest of us.
He couldn't be building anything down there.
Nicholson did what you're doing. You read the autopsy.
Shark attack.
In this fucking building? He was chewed to death. His body was covered in synthetic lubricants. And all Dante ever said is he's building the meanest motherfucking frontline morale destroyer ever. Words.
And you want to keep him busy?
I just want to stay alive.
I thought this was a responsible corporation.
Christ, hardly.
Accessing personnel file 0570 Dante. Subject was orphan just after birth. Primary education in various state institutions. A serious source of disruption. He was trans- transferred to a secure unit at age 7 after killing a fellow student in a man trap he built himself. Released into the care of Corporation by Special Executive Order NSA-22/134. 3 acquittals for sexual assault, homicide, and weapons offenses. Judicial psychological reports are borne out by psych evaluation. Reached the conclusion that Jack Dante is a prime example of acute violent psychosis allied to extreme technical virtuosity. Recommend immediate promotion. Enter password.
Try hard. Bad guess.
I want you out.
I just got here. You know what I mean.
But I'm having so much fun, you know? It's cool here. There's loads of stuff.
Except, you know, nobody talks to me. Clever than anyone, and nobody comes even near me. Except you. And I know what you're after. With weapons like mine, an authorization like yours, we could do some serious damage.
Sounds like a wet dream to me.
I got something I want to show you. Let's not pretend. This for a second, would you? Ta-da! I just knew I'd seen you someplace before.
I was just a kid.
Oh, come on, admit it. You are a hot jelly baby.
Get out.
All that stuff is a total mystery to me. Get some rest. Thank you.
It's incredibly stupid. The perimeter access, Adam and I still work here.
So much for automated security. Time to take Verge. And, okay. Recap time, yeah? All right, when the bypass is in place and the facility is vacated, we down the sensing network.
And move in through the loading bay. Courtesy of the lock decoder.
Check. Now, once we get inside, we head straight up to the 60th floor, make our way to the initialization area, and hole up for 0600 hours. Bang, Kale and Ridley arrive.
We appropriate their swipe cards.
We also extract their D-lock sequences.
But I think that...
You have got to remember that. And turn that 1980 shit down. Core containment is located deep within the foundations of the building, surrounded by 22 medium security vaults. And the only viable access is through a deep corridor, negotiating a tech seal. Serious mother of a bulkhead. Finally, the core seal itself. All courtesy of the swipe cards and the D-lock sequences. The containment is the most secure area of the building, protecting Chank's digital soft spot, a quad matrix of Googleplectic memory co-processors, and 350 billion in master software bonds. Aru, aru, aruha! When you must walk, then walk. Yeah. Now, when the job is done, we then make a quick exit out.
And hope nobody wants to start a shootout.
John, we gotta do something about the bitch.
She's cut her own throat. Her dismissal is already being arranged. What the hell do you expect to do about it tonight?
How the fuck should I know? You're the creative type. Come up with a car accident or something.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
John, we got orders for banned hardware from every blockaded, embargoed army on the planet. We are knee-deep into brain-wiping ex-battle vets.
That situation is being contained.
On a personal level. And directly to you and I, she's gonna piss Dante right off. The cat is gonna tear shit out of the pigeons. We gotta do something about her.
Don't you do anything about it. I'm coming right up there. Don't fuck up.
Hi, Scott.
Hi.
Just wanted a quick word.
What do you want to talk about?
Entropy. You know? Order. Certainty into unpredictability, growth into decay. Sometimes I just like to pile up my bricks so that I can just knock them down again. That's the good bit. Look, this is order, straight, true. Don't you think that's more interesting?
Frankly, no, it's just a broken pencil.
Well, I want to show you what I made.
Great.
This is a neurosynaptic remote relay controller. This button defaults the system to on. And And like a dead man's handle, you have to hold it in. Keep the thing under control.
What thing?
Patience, dude.
What happens?
Hopefully, you die.
What?
Ow. Never test with success, but I always think that it's wise to double check, don't you?
For God's sake, Jack!
Scott, be reasonable. You're planning to flay my sweetie, plus you did give her access swiping card.
She stole it!
Oh. Scott, I'm sorry. I hadn't thought of that. Here. Don't you ever call my girlfriend a thief! What do you think? That good, huh?
God, what a kick!
What's it like to feel stark terror? Order into chaos. Way.
Oh, my God. over here right now. I'm in level 3 PR. Get here now!
Fuck off.
It's her. It's Kale. And Ridley never left.
Change of plan. Let's go.
Hey!
So I scanned the whole goddamn building until I found him.
Well, you think you could have waited till better time? It's a little late. Just wait till morning at least.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so. Jeez. Where are the cleaners?
Worse than it looks.
What, the cops caught you playing with your hard man again?
Yes, they're laughing at Miss Chief Executive. This is your problem.
It's Ridley. Something did that to him.
Watch this. I've got the security surveillance tape. I checked the access record.
Something came out of the vault and did that to him.
Which vault? Which vault?
10.
Give me your card.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
What you doing?
Oh, budget reports, you know, boring stuff.
I hate those.
All done. No.
He's dead. I showed him my thing, and it killed him.
I'm impressed.
I knew you would be. Do you know what this means?
No.
It means that you can up me. We could be the demolition duo forever.
Why don't you get the personnel hard disk and I'll do that now.
Sure.
Which format is it? No. God, that was stupid.
It was. Ridley's dead. I'm in charge. You're fired.
I am very disappointed. Drop it. Drop the gun. Get your ass in there, Ho-Ho.
Who are you guys?
Where's Ridley?
It's a bad time.
Where's Ridley?
He's dead!
Tough bananas.
No problem. The command chain will automatically promote the next in line.
Look, I don't have my card. I gave it to her.
Did you?
Mm.
What's this then?
Huh? Write down your D-lock sequences, please.
Sure.
Thank you. Give me the sequence.
No.
Bring the cutter. Did you ever see that movie, Scarface? I know a better way into the containment. Lee. You're awfully keen to be on our team all of a sudden. That bitch just fired me. Now go watch.
Hold it! This isn't taking us to the containment.
Now, whatever it is you're doing, don't. He knows this place inside out. He doesn't know everything. Check your prints. The containment is surrounded by security vaults.
Some
So, don't you think it would be a lot faster to cut through a standard vault door, 14 feet of concrete, than a nuke-proof bulkhead and 2 inches of molybdenic composite?
You know what that means? That means the seal in Vault 10 has been breached. Vault 10 contains some kind of death machine. And your friends are letting it out.
Shut up!
Almost unmuted quite. Mossan.
Ah, this backup. I always carry a backup.
Why are you wearing those glasses?
Because this is a surprise on time!
Fancy dress. I saw was something big, fast, and fucking dangerous.
Frontline morale destroyer.
Shut up! What does Waylon think? He's dead, man. It's
Wow. Sorry, man. I tried to do everything I could. There was nothing more I could do about it.
You've seen what this man can do! Sit on the floor! Sit on the
floor! Connie, you calm down now.
You're right! Listen to me! Calm down! Listen to me! Listen to me! Fuck you!
Calm down!
You are on! You fucking idiot! You are on! 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 What do you mean?
Connie, you're out of line!
I'm out of line!
You're out of line! You have every possibility!
Hey!
Shut up!
Stop!
Dudes! Dudette!
I guess that you're all pretty concerned at this point, but then again, hey, who wouldn't be? Because, whoa, wait, folks, this late breaking news flash just in. There is a psycho death bot on the loose. There is, however, a way out. All it takes is for Kale to agree to, one, reinstate my access, two, forget everything that's happened here tonight, and three, agree to interface with me on a regular basis. All you need to do is sign.
Yeah, sign my ass.
Ooh, God, that's a sharp comeback. Is that how you reacted when David divorced you?
What?
I said, is that how you reacted when David divorced you?
What the hell is this? Fucking Oprah Winfrey?
Oprah? John, we are talking quality here. We are talking Geraldo. Kale, Miss Kale, I realize that this is extremely difficult for you, but how did you feel when your family disowned you in print, no less?
That's bullshit.
Wrong answer. The correct answer is it's all in the files, except why? Why did they do that to you? What did you do that was so
That's it, man. We're out of here. Beat a retreat.
Hey, what about us, huh? Wait.
What about you, Ho-Ho? It's your problem. You deal with it.
It's not our problem. We have nothing to do with it. Nothing. Right, Gail? Tell him. Wait. What about compassion, huh? Or human mercy, huh? Think about it at least, for God's sake.
So tag along, Moosehead. We ain't gonna look out for you. Sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Two more offices. That way.
What are you, a one-man percussion section or something? Move in. And keep it quiet.
Category 1 fire alert would close blast doors all over the building.
Make problems for the machine.
Yeah, and make problems for us.
Let's do it.
Does anybody have a match?
Not me.
Not me.
Not me. But I do have a thermic detonator.
Is that a little archaic?
Hardwired DC. Can't be jammed.
Here.
Where do you think you are, Stallone?
Shouldn't you put it closer to the detector?
It's a shaped charge. Straight up. Move.
What are you carrying around a dead core anyway?
Once you got to the core, we're gonna pile everything right up into the middle of that vault, and then blow the shit out of it.
And steal all the money.
Now we're gonna blow that up too.
Dead battery, another.
Where are you gonna blow up the money?
Strike a blow for humanitarian causes.
Put as many people like you out of business as we can.
People like me. I'm not the arm raider around here.
Neither are we, honey.
Blanks?
That's right. Not a live round between us.
Great! Terrific! I'm being protected by the Three Stooges! Minus one.
Hey, fuck you, ho-ho!
You guessed it. Humanist Alliance. We're the good guys.
What's the problem?
No power.
Explosion must have ruptured those feeds.
That's it.
Time to change the game plan, tree huggers.
Why did you leave that lying around? You knew Ho-Ho was gonna turn out to be the fat, sweaty, desperate psycho. You gave him the knife.
Oh, really mature? Well, Big Boy has got a gun now. A real gun. Real bullets, and he's not gonna let you play with it.
Come on, kids, everybody out.
Listen up, children. We're all going down the service elevator, and when going into a deep, dark hole, a smart boy always pushes a couple of canaries ahead of him. Shall we? Nothing personal, you understand? I hope this won't affect our professional relationship.
Why aren't we going down?
have any more explosives?
Nada.
Flares, Dad's? Does anybody have a cigarette?
We have nothing.
How you doing?
You all right?
We're gonna need a bandage or something here. Look, we didn't expect trouble, you know? We're just a caring, humane attack squad.
Well, you got guts.
You spelling that D-U-M-B? What is this place?
I don't know, give me my card. Come on, I'm chief executive.
Access denied.
All right, let me try the old ho-ho execu card.
Welcome.
Well, so much for job description, huh? Imagine getting strapped into this. Nice shades, huh?
Cryonics. They're just kids.
What is going on here?
This is Chang's weapon of the future. You take an injured war vet, make sure he's listed MIA, and erase his mind. Pump up his violent nature and program him with knowledge of every weapon and fighting skill you can think of. He becomes the ultimate fighting unit. No mercy. No pity, no fear. Man and machine indivisible.
Shame.
was beginning to like you.
We've completed preliminary cerebral load. This is the first test of its effectiveness. All right, hit it.
Okay, turn it off, turn it off. I think I know what I did wrong. I think this is gonna work. I said turn the camera off!
I would have stopped this had I known about it.
Yeah, sure, I believe you.
I didn't know about this until now.
Sure. What do we do now?
Call the syndicators. Call the networks. 911, call now. I'm on your side.
And we got a little bit of a situation happening. I'm in the lab here, the covert lab, and I just found a whole bunch of bodies and sort of freezer-type things.
So let me get this straight. You say that you have proof that the Shank Corporation is involved in illegal weapons projects.
I mean, I know this sounds far-fetched.
But a homicidal, maniac monster has got you trapped on the 65th floor?!
It's messy, and,
While you're up there, say hello to Elvis for me, okay?
We're on our own.
Hey, I am here.
No, you're not! And besides that, you little freak, I'm gonna cut your eye off!
How does he know where we are?
I'm gonna cut
he doesn't.
Wrong. You are in the covert lab. Turning me off won't turn you off. I mean, won't turn me off.
Life sign transmitter. Emits a local beacon pulse. So he knows where we are. You gotta do it.
Let's go.
Ah! Not so fast, troops. You still need the password.
Who'd set up the computer? Look, you broke achievement records at Caltech. I delivered extra pepperoni.
How'd you know that? Why didn't you volunteer?
I did. He pulled rank.
I get the duty.
Hey!
Sure, this process is reversible.
It'll save your personality to disk. I can load it back anytime.
Yeah? You better make it a big disk.
Ready?
Ready.
The arrogant dragon will learn to repent, my friend.
Absolutely.
Careful out there.
Oh, wait a minute. I got something to say. I'll be back.
I'll keep it close to my heart.
Remain here! Executing combat objective now!
Okay, we got two choices here. One, we hole up here and hope he beats the crap out of it.
No way. No more hiding.
Or two.
Let's go.
I want to talk to you.
What do you want to talk about?
Parallel processing. Two units interfacing simultaneously with a high degree. degree of systemic compatibility.
There's a suspicion of corrupted data.
Probably just a binary error. You're not that fucked up, Kale. How did you feel when you killed her?
Killed what? I never killed anything in my entire life.
Okay. How do you feel about household appliances?
I don't feel anything.
Kale, you need to understand. We need to interface. You need me.
I need a chainsaw up my ass.
The thing is, I read your file. It took some code, but I finally got into some health network, and then I got into you, which brings us back to your sink disposal unit.
I was giving her a bath. I only left her for a moment.
But she didn't drown, did she?
I got distracted and I couldn't hear that sound.
Poor Amy. That nasty machine ate her arm all up. Chewed it right off. Child killed her.
She was screaming so loud that I lost my temper. I dragged her out of the sink and she came away so easily. I tried to hold her, but she's slipping. And I'm holding up, and she's so slippery. And so red, and she's falling on the ground. And I can't hold on to her. And the whole time, she's dying in my arms. Her pieces of her little arm in this drain. Saving. I just need your help. Listen to me! Your mission is still online! You got that? Take these down to the core containment. We're gonna blow Chang to hell.
There's no way. There's no way I can get past that bulkhead.
That's why we gotta find Raymond and reload him. He's got Carpenter's code.
Thank you.
reconnect the feeds beneath the drum. Yutani!
Hey!
Re-engage clutch plate! There!
Thank you. What the fuck is going on? D-log sequence, too.
Call me.
Wait a minute. It's my mission. I started it.
Well, then let's finish it.
Drop your weapon! On the floor!
Relax, man. I'm the one who called you.
Bullshit!
You better call reinforcements.
You better shut the fuck up. Too bad. This is Unit 257.
You stupid motherfucker!
You got the right to remain silent!
Jump on the roof!
run away when you had the chance. Why didn't you just go away?
The needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
That's a stupid reason. You're making me kill you for a stupid reason.
Nice time. And look after each other and do nice things. God! My hand hurts.
For all the children.